grace right now.
God, we thank you this morning that you are our God and you saved us and you